appreciate you watching. Today, Evan and I are out in the Gopher, or the Home 750. We got a little bobtail single axle propane truck that's stuck kind of in a tight location. Got a not too good an angle to get to him, and also it's kind of wet. I don't think we could get one of our big wreckers in here, other big wreckers, so we brought the shortest truck, and we're gonna back up in here and see if we can get them pulled out. We'll be right back with you. Is it set the tank? Okay.
I mean, he just hit.
Huh?
He hit rocky, so I think it's a straight line. I think it does.
Okay. Get a blue strap. It should be in this toolbox.
Okay, the black one.
Hold on a minute. You got to have a screwdriver to open the door. You think it'll walk right up? Well, let's don't take that chance. I'm gonna try. We'll take a minute to do a little bit of extra rigging.
Yes, sir.
And
I don't know. I think if that side was buried too, then it wouldn't.
Yep. How many's in there?
Sir?
How many's in there?
Two.
All right.
You want both of
them? Yeah, and a shackle.
Yes, sir. One or two?
I'll get two of them. Jump up there. Or here, I'll jump in your hand.
Yeah, I can do it. Here, I got that. You got that one?
Yeah. If that, just give me one shackle.
Yes, sir.
That ain't metal. Actually, I need to be over this way a little bit.
The further you get over there.
I actually need to be about right here. Thank you. ahead and hook that cable to that while we get right here. I'm gonna go ahead and finish that up and I'll get a it needs to be loose so it can walk on top of it. Yeah. And one more thing, I need this hook from up there, please. Me in over there. Get that other one, take the twist out of it. Take it out your strap. Roll the hook. Too much pressure on it. Hey, you want to crank it up and get your air built up? You straight there? You got one twist. All right, let me see what it's going to do. All right. Hey. Watch yourself, Evan.
Yep.
Can you go stand? Watch this corner for me. Make sure it pop is coming up. You to watch me, and when I tell you try to ease forward, just try to ease forward just a little bit. Think you can move there?
Yeah, I can do.
All right, what I'm gonna do is I'm just disconnect everything, pull up a little bit, make sure you get in the road, then we'll go out and I'll back in. Thank you. We loaded up?
Sir?
We all loaded up, right?
Yeah.
I pull up and...
Right. Yeah, I got you.
You need any information off of his truck, tag number and all that?
I think he'll get it. Yes, ma'am. Right. Did you call your company yet?
Yeah, I called it in.
On this one?
I'm gonna call it for that one right there.
You done called on it?
I don't have any service down here at all.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and pull you out.
Yeah.
I'm already here, and we've called ARI who called us, but they said y'all have to call it in.
Yeah, I'll call it in whenever I get some service.
And I'm gonna go ahead and pull them out. We got this other one out. So, while I'm here, it ain't, but this will be an easy one here. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do it while I'm here, get these guys back on the road. Yeah, he said he would call, he'll take, he don't have service. So, we're gonna try that right now, but all right, bye. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and pull to the end of the driveway. If you wanna pull out behind me, then I'll back in and snatch you out while we're here. There ain't no need for y'all waiting no more. As soon as I get back to Sumter, they might call us, you know. Hey Evan, we'll take one of them. Take one of them out. Let's see. I added this one. We'll take this one out, and we're just straight lining.
All right. Put the hook back up top.
No, just straight to him.
We get the hook.
Cleaning day for these. Y'all be getting close right there, Evan.
to the receiver.
Yep. Okay. Good deal. Yes, sir. You know where my brake switch is? Have I ever showed you this trick? If I ever tell you to throw my brake buddy on?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I didn't know what you were talking about, but yeah, I have seen that.
I'm going to walk down to Hugo Evans. I'm going to let you run this. Down, it is winching. I'm going to get in to put it in. Go ahead and get tight. Go ahead and crank it up, put it in neutral. All right, and if you get in it, and I'll just get you to kind of, since I'm not going to anchor my truck. Oh, he's in it, okay.
You can lock the four wheel drive if you need it.
Nah, we just see if it'll pop up without going through all that anchoring. Push it. I'll try to back up. Don't spin it. Yeah. Just keep up with him. A little bit faster.
A little bit faster, man.
All right, cut your wheel. Cut your wheel like that. Yeah. I'm trying to dodge you around that hole.
Turn it hard, man.
Yeah, lock it up. There you go. All right, let him catch back up with you. Straighten up just a little bit. Right there. As soon as you pass that hole, I'll get you to get back under it. All right, get back under it. All right, right there. All right, lock it up now. Hello? Okay, we'll get it. We about got him out now. Wonder where that septic tank's at. Lock it up hard. See if you can back up just a touch, just don't spin it. Hold on. Cut your front end hard the other way. Hold on, don't I want him to lift on the back of your truck. Just put it in neutral right now. Now, keeping your front end, I think that's the corner of her septic tank. That's kicking your whole front end that way. All right, try to shoot it right by the edge, straight up to my truck now. Right by that corner. You done got this, all the information?
I didn't get the video. That's the only thing I got.
Okay.
I got a plate, so we should be able to get it.
All right. Back up. Right, lock it down. Close. Just hang it on the back and we'll get out of here and then we'll finish everything up. Get the VIN number. Yeah.
I didn't get the VIN off of that truck. Do we need that truck?
No, she just don't have anything on this one. She said make sure and get all of them off of this one. Well, I tell you what, we've had a lot of rain yesterday, yeah. and well, up until tonight.
Well, that's what I was telling this guy. I come here, she said, no, you need to come around. I said, man, this wet. She said, it'll be all right. And I figured if I could get him, and I had the chains and the straps fixed out about where it was.
Right.
And to get a little tension on it, and I tried to back out. And the time he put tension on it, he went back.
Yeah. Well, I said, we weren't going to leave y'all here. Even if they didn't, y'all be out of here. So.
Yeah. I've been here since 6:30 this morning.
Wow. Yeah, they didn't call us till, I think we told them 35 minutes. It takes that truck a minute to build up air.
Right.
And I didn't realize, I thought I was going to Sumterton. I didn't realize, so I figured 30 minutes, and it was like a 42-minute ride or something.
Yeah.
Good?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna pull on out and then we'll finish getting our truck back together.
Okay.
And we get out y'all's way. You need a signature, Evan? You need a signature? Yeah.
I can't do nothing.
What you need?
I can't get the signature from him because I can't even save the changes.
So I'm put completed.
Yes, sir. And I'll put all the VIN and everything in there on that one.
You need a VIN on his truck.
Where do you get the signature on this thing?
We'll see if I.
She got a POV. Above my pay grade. I'm old school.
That's the way these guys go. They got iPads and everything.
Man, I'm telling you, they nice once you know them, but I just, I'm old school.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, thank y'all.
time that's ever happened to me.
What?
That I couldn't get my phone to do anything.
Well, that's crazy how...
I'm the only one that's got service.
We got to get that winch cable rolled up. And,
yes, sir.
Hopefully he can get out of there. I'm scared he's going to fall in that septic tank.
You found it. I saw when you looked down that divot in the ground.
That's the reason I told him to put it in neutral, because I wanted you lifting on his truck. Okay, viewers, appreciate you watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share. And if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. As always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.